What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on iCloud Private Relay on your Apple iPhone or iPad. One of the many security features Apple rolled out with iOS 15 and iPadOS 15 is iCloud Private Relay. While iCloud Private Relay isn't technically a virtual private network or VPN, it is effectively a VPN that's just built into the Safari web browser. With iCloud Private Relay enabled on your iPhone or iPad, your activity is encrypted and not even Apple can see or track your browsing activity. The only requirements to use iCloud Private Relay are that you have an iCloud Plus subscription and an iPhone or iPad running iOS 15 or iPadOS 15. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on iCloud Private Relay on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app and then tap your name at the top of the Settings menu. The Apple ID screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down until you see iCloud and then tap iCloud. The iCloud screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down the iCloud screen until you see Private Relay and then tap Private Relay. The Private Relay screen is displayed, informing you that iCloud Private Relay hides your IP address and browsing activity in Safari and protects your unencrypted internet traffic so that no one, not even Apple, can see both who you are and what sites you're visiting. Step 4. Tap to turn on the toggle next to Private Relay. You'll now see an IP address location field directly above the Private Relay field. Step 5. Tap IP address location. The IP address location settings screen is displayed where you can choose to either maintain your general location or you can choose to use a broader IP address location in your country and time zone. Going forward, iCloud Private Relay will be enabled and help ensure you're browsing Safari securely. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.